We gotta destroy the controllers, man. Don't control us. That's lame.